have those wasted ports. And then you'll do it all, and then your brakes won't work.
Exactly. It's kind of like, I don't want to mess with it.
Yeah.
Let's not do it.
So tomorrow, that should be a mellow day. I just had to get a prescription, dude. In the frame rails, I was gonna do. I know a guy. I went to school with his son. Bushings are irrelevant because the tank is all on the body.
There might be two sleeping bags in there.
Yeah, there's tons of bugs here.
Everybody, we're gonna roll out. Let's go wheels up.
$1,600 to fly to Malaysia right now. Like I said, like once you get there, you can like stay downtown.
supermarket for some yeast, and then we're going to get some fuel, use the bathrooms, and then kind of figure out our plan from there.
Chicken here too. Yes. Yeah, I know. I was looking for the oil. No, it's the pot. I did a dumb thing.
16, 19, 20, 19.
Sauce scooper really is all it is. None. How low can you go? Yeah. Yeah. That's the thing. It's just a sponge for sauce, basically. That's what it's for.
All right, this is bomber, dude.
Yes, yeah. This was my grandpa's recipe. When I was 5 years old.
This looks good, you guys, real good.
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
It counts four times. It'll help.
Only if he says yes.
Tribe.
That is true.
This guy knows.
And then there's also regular campgrounds on the app as well.
You guys touring all over the countryside with?
This trip we're just going into the Bighorns. Doing this, and in September we're going to the Overland Expo West, and we're going from Flagstaff to St. George.
Thank you.
set.
Fuel after that, we'll meet up at Walmart.
Okay, yeah, that works.
It's on there. Hopefully that's the fix.
Time. Lincoln Logs. with the big pieces.
Just My winch is heat cycled out.
Pulling on that hard.
I mean, it's like any other bumper. It's attached the same way.
Just give it a try, dude.
Might as well. Are we hooked up, or do I need to go further forward?
Can't get those clevises open. Do you have a crescent wrench handy?
Oh, yeah.
Or something to jab in.
Then pull forward.
All the kinetic force. Good. uses kinetic force. The rope stretches and then becomes taut and it bounces. It.
Past
yep. 167
or key. That's good. I'm starting to get a little nervous. That was like you kept popping out of four low and we had to like force it. Hold it. It was kind of sketchy.
Yeah. Was the carb loading up at all? Do you think Jared's carb is going to start loading up like it did on the first hill?
Yeah, it's so beautiful right now. I mean, there's like amazing views and you're riding right on the ridge. It's really nice.
Yeah, I think without the trailer, he'll walk it, no problem.
Does anyone want to volunteer to tow his trailer up?
I think Manny's would be the best if we have the right hitch.
Jared has extra hitches. We can figure out which one would work.
Chris is still jumping ahead.
So are you guys turning around?
No, we just want to send Manny down to start prepping for Jared's trailer once we get Chris's report, which should be in about 2 minutes.
Okay, so Chris and Sean and Manny found a really cool spot up there, so they're trying to get us to come up there. There's four scouts here, and Jared needs a way to get up with his trailer because he doesn't have a lot of power right now. So they're just trying to problem solve, find a way to get all of us up there. So seems like it's supposed to be a really cool site, so we'll see what happens.
Manny is on his way back now.
you can ride them if you want to. Just, you know, this is your house now.
Thank you.